gonna make it. I hate this railroad crossing because it's like a Evel Knievel jump. Like, please wait for me. Please. Please let me go, train. I gotta go slow enough not to jump, though. But if I go too slow, they might lower the arms on me. Thank you, thank you, appreciate. There it goes, see it? They waited for me! Yay! Brilliant. Thank you, appreciate that. Oh, brilliant. Oh my goodness. I gotta tell you, the first time I went through here, it was about dark 30, I don't know, like 3 in the morning. And I didn't realize that, you know, I knew it was a railroad track. Oh, did I? Maybe I didn't realize until it was too late. But I was like, I got air, I think. I was like, next time, man, it's not gonna catch me again. Yeah, it caught me by surprise and it went boom, boom, man, it was just threw me up in the air pretty far. Okay.